My name is Billy, and this is my brother Glenn, and I want you to know we are from Linden, Texas. And if our mother had still been living today, she would have been among this crowd right here. Thanks for hanging out together. On this panel, some of the ladies up here have been some of my former teachers. Okay. I have a potential mother-in-law that's on this panel. I'm excited today, but you know, this was a great presentation. And I really helped to learn history in America. But when things like this happen, and folks are still living, I was always told you need to give flowers to people while they're still there. So from our family here in Dallas and from Linden, Texas, we'd like to present these young ladies with a rose. But I appreciate them for coming to you.
You would have been sitting up here listening to us singing out of tune. And not only that, history as Billy was saying, all of these ladies and men in Linden, Texas, helped raise Billy and myself. From the age of 12 when we lost our father up until now. And I remember before he died, Saturday before he passed away, I was in the hospital and nobody in the room but him and myself. And he told me, he said, if anything happened to me, will you promise that Billy and you would take care of Mother? Yeah. And I said, yes. He repeated this three times. And I continued to say, yes. And what this meant was for us to be good boys from here on out, to obey the golden rule and the Christian way that we have always been taught. This is an honor today to be present, and congratulations to